Joe DiBlasi for the Varsity Sports Network. We're at Loyola Blakefield. Josh DiVali back again. And it's going to be another challenge for you this year in the tough A Conference and Catholic League. I know you got a lot of guys coming out. Same old fundamental basketball, and I know you're going to be fighting hard every time you take the floor. Talk about what it looks like so far.
So far, our guys are working really hard. We're trying to work on the fundamentals. We have a bunch of new guys this year, some guys coming up from JV. So we lost seven guys from last year's team, so we kind of get the other guys acclimated into what we do. So it's been a little bit of a process. We got a little ways to go, but that's what the preseason's for. And we hope to be better December 1 in our first game, and throughout the year, obviously, we want to improve each day.
Is that when you play Curly?
Yes.
All right, we'll try to catch up with you on that one. I talked to John Bauerfeld the other day. John Bauerfeld over at Calvert Hall. He lost nine seniors, so he's in a situation, too, where he's in a bit of a rebuilding. And John Carroll's in the league now in the BCL, and of course, they're still in the MIA, and everybody says they're looking scrappy. So, you know, it's going to be a competitive league like always.
Hey, the league is strong every year. You know, there's no rebuilding, really. You kind of have to go with the next year and you know, fight with the big guys every year. You know, the St. Francis and the St. Joe and the Calvert Halls, all of them are going to be good. John Carroll this year, all the teams are going to be good. So you really got to fight each year to compete with these guys.
Well, you guys always work hard. You're always competitive, and I know you'll be there. Thanks for coming on. Good luck.
Appreciate it. Thank you.